In 2001, company dancer Linda McCarthy expressed an interest in choreography. Following a successful pilot project, Linda created her first piece, 3 A's, which was performed at Bloomsbury Theatre, London. In 2003, Magpie Dance introduced a groundbreaking mentoring scheme to support choreographers with learning disabilities. In 2020, there are currently 2 weekly Magpie Adult Choreographers sessions. Their work has been performed at venues in Bradford, Kent, Yorkshire, and numerous events across London. Pieces have been showcased at the South Bank Centre in both Exposure and Equals Dance Festivals at Sadler's Wells and as part of the Live at Lunch programme at the Royal Opera House.
In 2003, Magpie instigated a groundbreaking mentoring programme to support dancers with learning disabilities to choreograph work for public performance. Karen Granderson and Linda McCarthy have both choreographed previous works, The Winds of Change and Reflections, as part of this programme. Karen and Linda expressed a desire to work together to choreograph a new work for 4 non-disabled dancers, 2 men and 2 women. Karen and Linda chose 4 different pieces of music and decided that this time they would not perform in the piece. In July 2005, Karen and Linda worked on a pilot scheme with 4 dancers during 2 days of intensive workshops to decide if they would like to make a full-length work. They explored chance dance, contact improvisation, and direct response to music to choreograph their ideas. David Nurse mentored the 2 choreographers on the project. The following video shows part of the process of Karen and Linda working with the dancers during the initial pilot period in July 2005.
Because you've got 4 dancers,
yeah.
But don't you use 4 of them all the time?
No.
If you, yeah. Oh yeah, you can use them 1 by 1. Or 2 at a time, 3 at a time?
3
at a time. 3 at a time. You can do other shapes, or you could do diagonals, or you could do a bit of dancing together in the middle.
Diagonal.
What from there? Yeah, diagonal
here.
Uh-huh. And what are you, is that going to be 3 people?
Yeah, that's right.
So next bit's a 3 people, yeah? Thank you.
David, Susie, Alison and Ben, hope you enjoy the performance of Pathways. We have found the experience of working with Karen and Linda inspiring and one that has been a challenge to us in our roles as dancers.
Stand and fight in this creation. Vanity, I know, can't guide I alone. I'm searching to find a love that lasts all time. Thank you.
perhaps the only thing I'm plenty of, baby. Scheme a while, dream a while, you're sure to find happiness. And I guess all those things you always pine for. Gee, I'd like to see you looking swell, baby. Diamond bracelets, Woolworth